just talking through this. Is you hear this okay?
No, I'm glad you can.
Okay. So you're in your press-up position, but you have to walk your hands out. Just, okay? Yeah. Okay, not too far, okay? Just above the head, no more, okay? Three, over, one, okay? Only do five reps here, okay? Okay? So down for count three, okay? Okay, hands above head.
So move them out.
Yeah.
So you're in front of the top of your head.
Okay, just do five reps, okay? Just walk your hands out a little bit more there.
So we want, when you come down, and you're kind of facing the floor, yeah? Your hands should still be above your head at that point. Okay, so if you do move your hands there, if you're doing it, and when you come to the bottom of the floor, if your head is in front of your hands, you have to move them forward. Again, like the other exercise, some people find these easy enough, other people find them impossible. So it's really dependent on